And I think that's what I inferred that Herbie Hancock wrote the song about in its instrumental form. And so I kind of created a story around that. And it goes like this. Joyce and Zach.